Hey guys, how's it going? Here in our vineyard here in Angle, we're picking some Pinot Noir right now for sparkling programs, but I'm also checking our grapes to see where we're at, just so I know where I'm at for our still harvest and whatnot. So what you're going to do, and this is a refractometer, which is a sugar scope basically, but we're going to come in here, I'm going to make sure I load this thing up with a good chunk of the juice coming out of the berry. And if you look through here, there's going to be numbered. And the higher it goes, of course, the higher sugar content. So right now we're at about 20 bricks off of what I tested there. I'll do this a couple hundred times with various berries throughout this block, and then I'll get a good assessment of what's here in this block. And I'm also going to take a bunch of them, mash them up, and get a hydrometer reading as well. So we'll check it a couple different ways. It's also nice too that we have friends harvesting these grapes, because they can tell me the bricks coming in at the vineyard they're using these grapes as well. So really our good way of determining the fruit that's out here, the quality of the fruit that's out here, and of course the sugar content that we're measuring. Another thing I want to show you that's kind of important here is looking for those seeds. So I'll take those and open them up, and you'll see that those seeds are starting to brown up a little bit. They're turning from green to brown. Really, once those seeds, or the pips as we call them, are really nice and brown. See how one side's green, one side's kind of brown there. Once they really start to get brown, you can also tell they're good and ripe, and that's going to help with your phenolic ripeness a lot as well. So those are different things we're looking for. I'm going to do this with the Pinot Noir, the Chard, the Chenin, the Cab. And we do this on a weekly basis to just see what Mother Nature's doing for us. It's crazy, because when veraison starts, it kind of lags and it really ramps up and it goes like crazy and harvest is upon us. I'm thinking that a lot of this stuff will be coming out of this vineyard for our still programs in the next couple of weeks. As far as the Pinot Noir goes, maybe 3 weeks out for our still program harvest, and hopefully Mother Nature and the birds and the wildlife and all the other factors help us with that. So it's always a fun but daunting time of year, because we're trying to predict the future and we're trying to do it with something that's very intangible. And there's I think linear, if we laid our rows out line by line, there's 78 miles here that we need to pick in the next 3 weeks. So happy picking.